My name's Vikki, and today I'm in Spain. It's really hot here, and I'm going to do my sessions with you from Spain. That's why I haven't got my uniform on. I've got a summer dress because it's very hot. And we are by the pool today, and we're going to play a game called Sink or Float. So in my bucket here, I've got lots of different things, and we're going to throw them into the water, and I want you to guess whether you think they will sink to the bottom of the pool or float on the top, okay? So should we have a look in the bucket and see what we've got? First of all, I've got an orange! An orange! What do you think, guys? Do you think this will sink or float? Shout out, tell me what you think. Okay, let's try, shall we? Let's throw it in, are you ready? Oh, flush! Ah, it's floating! Our orange is floating! Should we pick something else out of the bucket and see what we've got? Oh, guys, I've got a stone. It feels quite heavy. Do you think this one will sink or float? Shout out, let me hear. Okay, let's try. Let's see what it does. Oh, it went straight to the bottom. That was very heavy. The stone was really heavy, so it sank straight to the bottom. Should we have a look in our bucket and see what else we've got? Oh, guys, I've got some goggles. You wear these in the water so you can see underneath. Should we see if they sink or float? Ready? Oh, look, guys, they're sinking, but they're sinking a lot slower than our stone. They're not quite at the bottom yet. They're at the bottom with our stone. What else has Vikki got in her bucket? Oh, I found this little guy. He's got some crazy hair. He's like a troll. It's all stretchy. It's a little bit tickly and it feels nice. Do you think he will sink or float? Shout out, let me hear. Okay, let's try. Are you ready? He's going to jump in. One, two, three. Ah, he's floating. He's floating on top of the water. Let's have a look in the bucket, see what else we've got. A spoon, a metal spoon. Do you think this one will sink or float? You shout, tell me. Okay, let's have a look. Let's see what happens. Ah, straight to the bottom, like our stone. It's quite heavy, isn't it? So that one's gone straight down to the bottom. Should we see what else is in Vikki's bucket? Oh, this one's a little bit scary. Oh, it's a bug, a stretchy bug. Do you think our stretchy bug will sink or float? Shout out to me. Let's try. In he goes. Ready? Ah! He's floating. He's floating on top of the water like our troll and our orange. I thought our orange might sink, but I was wrong. It's floating. What else have I got in here? Yeah, I've got another type of spoon. But this spoon is bigger, but it's plastic. Do you think this one will sink or float? Should we have a look? Can you tell me? Let's see what it does. Oh, it's like our goggles. It's sinking, but it's sinking slowly. Going slowly to the bottom. What else? I've got one last thing in my bucket, and it's a little ball. It's a little ball. It comes in two parts, but it's quite light. I'm not sure. It's yellow on one side and it's see-through on the other. Shall we see if it sinks or floats? What do you think? Let's try. It's floating. It's floating on the top. So we've got one, two, three, four things that are floating, and we've got one, two, three, four things that have sunk. So it's equal. Did you guess them right, guys? Did you? Well done. Thank you for playing with me today. Bye-bye. See you soon. Bye.